My goal as an automotive technology student is to become a technician and to get a good paying job. I chose Hancock because I've heard pretty good stories about other students. A lot of the people that have shops today and own shops came here to be educated. I've liked learning how to work on my own cars and be able to bring a project in and get it finished. I have questions every time I come to class. By the time I leave class, I have answers. Projects that we've done is diagnosing check engine lights, timing, we'll set dwell for older cars, tune carburetors, and simple tune-up mechanics, brake jobs, stuff like that. I have an Acura that I've worked on. I've done a lot of electrical work. I put in steering wheel. I also have a Caprice that I'm working on. I've done timing and a bunch of other stuff like that. Working here in the school, it's very nice to work in the lab and use the equipment that they have, because this is the same type of equipment that you will find in the industry. Allan Hancock has done a big difference in my life. I've learned a lot how to work on cars, and all my friends call me to help them work on their cars.